my name is Rage, and welcome all to the next episode of Minecraft Mapstravaganza Season 2! The winner of last week was the XCOM fight, unsurprisingly, as it did have 6 times the normal amount of people. No, it didn't. It didn't have 12 people at all. That's a complete lie. But I did call it last season. Fact, yeah, actually, during the intros last season, where I was like, welcome to Mapstravaganza, where 5 people, I called it because we had 6 people, which is like close to 5.
So you didn't call it?
I called it more than you called it.
Well, no. To call something, you have to say, I bet something's going to happen, and then that thing happens. That's when you call it. I can't say, I bet tomorrow's colour's going to be orange, and then it's red. I'm like, red's close to orange.
Yes, you can be like that.
You haven't called it. You've called the wrong colour.
No, you haven't.
And you've called the wrong number.
No.
Because you're an idiot.
No. What? You don't mean
what?
That.
Yeah, I mean, you are.
You know what, I can...
If that's your opinion on the thing, you must be dumb. I mean,
what,
really.
You know what, I can call.
Who won last time?
No, I already said that.
Oh.
You know what, I can call, though.
I don't know, I'm being rang right now. Maybe you should tell me. Oh, yeah. You're at legit 12 years old.
What?
Like you've de-aged.
What the fuck? This is mental. I can like hear you. Hello? I can like hear you on the speak. Hello?
Hello?
That's so weird.
What?
I can hear you. Go on the headset as well.
Hello?
Whoa. It's like double hollow, but one's lower quality.
Yes, that's how phones are, yes.
See, I told you I could call it. Because, like, I literally... Why?
I'm just going to... Bye.
What? Bye. Come back, man. No! No! He put the call down! No!
A guy that called me fucking...
Yeah, what happened with the call that you just got? Was it? What happened?
I hate that guy so much.
Oh, did he
so
ring
annoying.
You again?
Yeah.
Did I keep... He's just not answering, man. I keep telling you. It's not good for you.
I shouldn't answer now.
You shouldn't. It's just all he does is piss you off. I keep telling
it's
you.
True. Not, yeah, he does. Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. We talk about.
It's really keep... loud whenever he starts a video as well.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
So
like, what a dickhead. What I keep telling you not to answer him, man. It's just you'll know. You need to help yourself before I can help you. So, what? Meta jokes aside, everyone, welcome to Mapstrav. We'll see you on today's creation, which is again like last week, something rather unique. You're gonna input.
Just break down or something.
Potentially. Welcome everybody to the creation portion of the show, and today I've got something very different for you. Did you just... What the fuck was that? Did you... What? Did you teleport? Are you... Oh, you keep dying. I get it. I had F1 on, so for me, it looked like you kept running off there and just teleporting back to me, and it was really kind of weird. Are you not in... Oh, the joy got robbed from me. You are a joy robber. That's why... it's the venue! Do you like how I had time to turn...
Do you want to just fucking do the intro?
I could do, but I want to also point out...
You're the worst person. I'm going to look at the map.
You can't look at the map yet without me telling you the spin. Okay.
Doing it.
Don't do it, man. Don't do
it. Wow, that's a thing.
Shut up, Matt. Stop it. All right, guys. So for the first time ever, this
Temple
is...
Here.
Let me explain the things, man. I swear to God.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. Stay. Stay, boy. Stay. For the... I'm floating. I'm floating, dude. Yeah. Are you floating? All right, so for the first time ever, ladies and gentlemen, this is a interactive creation. There was 2 creation maps that I couldn't decide between using this week, and I decided to go with this one because it just seemed more genuinely fun. The other one was, but what the guy had effectively done was built a cool medieval house, copy-pasted it about 500 times, built a massive village, and been like, yeah, impressive! And it was reasonably good, it's just, You get what I'm saying? Do you get what I'm saying? I need to understand if you get me.
You need to understand?
I need to understand.
Why do you need to understand?
If you get me, do you get what I'm saying? Do you get me?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Yeah, do you get me? Do you... You're not really... Can we just go look at the map?
I'd like to, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So basically what this is, ladies and gentlemen, is a really neat idea. This guy has submitted a medley of about 14 builds he has done, and the thing that we have to do is there is a little blue and red block outside each build, and me and I'll have to take a sign and rate the build out of 10. And, you know, we'll see how close we are to each other's numbers at the end of the... At the end of the... I kind of like saying that now.
Where do we begin?
The what?
Where do we start?
We can start wherever we want. I guess we'll start on this one. So, the first thing that we have to do is identify what the build is before we look at the sign saying what the build... You just looked at the sign straight away, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yes, okay. For the others, we'll identify what it is without... This is glowy lights with eggs. Okay, so we'll get a sign. We need to rate glowy lights with eggs. A very, like, you know... Really, man?
Mm-hmm.
But it's like an art piece. It's like, you know, modern art. Glowy lights with eggs. You can see that it would be like a... Why did that make you lower it? Come on! You could see it in like a museum, like a very pretentious...
Oh, sorry.
Very mate. Pretentious. This is glowy lights with eggs worth millions! Millions! Like a Dr. Evil type. You can't give it -1. I'm going to give it a 3 out of 10. Okay, so this next build behind us, I'm going to assume this is the Matt Creator skin, you know, at a pinch here. My waffle skin. Why is it his waffle skin? Looks like he's got a penis on his chest.
Wow.
That's legit, look.
That looks like a shirt under a jacket.
Yeah, they look like penis, right? They look like 5 out of 10.
Yeah.
Is it actually 5 out of 10 or is it a 5 out
it's
of 10?
It's more of a my 5 out of 10.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But, no, it's not what? Bad, but it ain't.
Yeah,
it ain't.
I'll agree. And then we got this, like, quartzy thing over here. I'm going to guess a temple. It's a top-notch entertainment. Top-notch entertainment. He made a pun! That's 10 out of 10 is this one. Because it's top-notch entertainment. What? You can't just decide for me, man. You can't fuck off. You can't just decide for me. Come on. Fuck you out of 10. Okay, what's this one? Fuck you out of 10. Oh wait, no, this was stuff. It's a chest and an anvil.
Zero. This is the only zero. Zero.
10 out of 10.
Terrible.
10 out of 10. What's this? What is this?
Paint icon.
The paint.
I like that.
Yeah, I like that. The paint icon. Oh wow, that's kind of yeah. We agreed on that one. Nice. Then over here we got portal gun. Drew the portal. Well, you know, I gotta give this good marks. It's a portal based build. To be honest, 9 out of 10. Oh, there's even a daymaker. No, that's a nightmaker. Scumbag. 0 out of 10.
Wow.
It's not allowed to be nighttime at any point on my show.
It's true.
And then the final build, everyone, is...
Don't fall.
Yeah, do not accidentally fall. I do like that effect, though.
That looks so weird.
You know, man, just kill yourself. Just kill yourself. Giant armored evil demon rampaging dinosaur.
I quite like that.
Yeah, I quite like this. Especially I love the effect of it being stood on the end.
Where it stands.
Yeah, I'm going to give this one a 9 out of 10. Like,
yeah,
genuinely. I like this one. This is
like that one.
This is good, yeah. So, there's one build. We forgot the best build to last, actually.
Oh, God, what is that?
What?
What is that? Yeah, I knew I could hear some shit. It was above us, that's why.
Yeah, yeah. So this is the final, the most... Evans, we do this because we love you. We don't love Evans. Stupid Evans. What did that say?
Most off-party Evans? I don't understand.
So you deleted it?
Yeah, I don't like this one at all.
We had a very differencing opinion here.
Have names. Oh no, they had to be called Dinnerbone, obviously.
Apart from this one that is called Evans.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Why did he feel the need to make them upside down?
I don't really know.
It's kind of metal,
really. I don't
know
why I made it in general.
I tried to turn my head to match the upside downness, but didn't really work.
Yeah, that's not something you can do in Minecraft.
Yeah.
Do it dad space, though. Dad space free.
Dad space.
Yeah, you're going to
space.
Is it
like a really, really weird, creepy social networking site for dads?
Yeah, and the video game.
And the video. So, like, does one require the other?
Yeah, you need both.
Really? So it's a load of, like, really, like...
Like, registration, where you have to be, like, a certain age. You just have to have dad space.
Oh, so, but the requirement for dad space is to be, like, a creepy father figure. So, I didn't know you were a creepy father figure.
I'm not.
You can play dad space without having dad space, but you can't be on dad space without playing dad space.
Well, it's just like, you know, when someone breaks into a place, same as playing dad space when you're not a creepy dad.
Oh, so you're basically, you're like a rebel.
Yeah, sure.
You're playing. Are you, as they say, fucking the system?
I'm not that into it.
Oh, okay. Because all I imagined was Isaac going up to one of, like, the control panels that gives you new armor and,
defining. Not that into it.
Really?
Not that.
Because that would be literally quite into it.
Yeah, that'd be into
it. It'd probably be, like, electric shock.
Like, side of it, yeah.
Yeah, and, like, an electric shock where you really don't want to be... You don't want thousands
don't really want that, actually.
Of volts, because it would probably make you...
Why would anyone do that?
It'd probably kill you, actually, more than make you infertile.
Probably feel a lot of pain before that death.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, you are literally... It's, like, sharp metal edges that you're...
Can we stop talking about
it? It's, like,
this?
Worse than the wall ramming that you had.
All right, let's stop.
But I think we should really discuss the, you know, like, potential pros and cons of...
There are no pros.
There might be some pros. What if you gain superpowers by being electrocuted in the dick?
That's not a thing.
What? Are you sure? There could be a new Marvel superhero whose backstory is when he was a kid, he electrocuted
him. Yeah,
it would
be a Marvel superhero. Shit.
Ooh! And then his superpower is that he can shoot lightning out of his dick. Can you imagine?
So, essentially, he can never have sex.
No, he just has to kill whoever it's with.
What? Oh, wow. No, I'm talking.
I can just imagine him arriving at the crime scene and, you would not do crime if you knew he was a hero. You really wouldn't, because, that is... And he would literally have to... I'm wondering, because does that count as... Hello? I need you here to stop me before I continue on the thought process. He's left me to flounder. He's left me to dig this hole by myself. That is just... It's not fair. He's even drawn a representation of the lightning shot that would be done, so... Oh, he's ringing me! He's ringing me, ladies and gentlemen! He's calling me, so... hello?
He disgusted me.
Where are you?
I left.
Yeah, but where'd you go?
I'll be at the door in a minute.
Oh, really? That's quite fast. I mean, I know you're quite close, but that seems a bit too fast.
Terminator run.
I can just imagine you roll smashing through my window and like, no, you don't say that on the internet.
That's disgusting.
Are you sure you're not so offended by this because it's actually secretly you that has these powers? And you're using it to travel.
That's horrible.
And you're using it to travel, like in bursts of lightning that propel you.
Mike, that's a good explanation, though I think I'd rather just chop it off.
You'd chop it off?
Well, I mean, it's probably quite painful.
You'd chop your... If you could shoot lightning out of your dick, you'd chop it off. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I just want someone to walk... put the gold down! I want someone to put... Learn more fun than the entire creation on this last bit. Oh my god! We'll see you on Challenged, everyone, which we have taken your feedback and revised, so it's going to be awesome, yes indeed. But god, that is for the history books, ladies and gentlemen, in a bit. Welcome one and all to Challenge, the brand new segment of the show, and we have made some changes, yes indeed. On screen right now is a poll. I'm going to be so embarrassed if it's not on screen, which is very likely actually. Can you imagine?
I'm gonna forget.
Yeah, can you? I mean, what are the chances? Kind of worried now, actually, that I've made that promise. Why is my voice getting more and more like I'm, you can't hit me, I'm God. You can't, what is life? Is the age-old question of why you can't hit me, and why have you got a bucket of... Why is my voice doing the thing? Oh! Okay, so on screen right now is a poll that we did, guys. 4,028 of you, 4,029 of you, it just went up, someone literally right now, Meta, okay, we like time-traveled, right now just filled out the survey, so that's incredible. It went down by one.
What?
It went back down to 20. What? Someone unanswered the server.
How the hell did they do that?
Fuck your opinion! Okay, so basically what we asked you guys is your opinion on the new segment, and the vast majority of you, like 70%, in fact, not more than 70%, like 88% of you prefer it, or at least like it as much as how Challenge used to be, but a good 40% of you get why we changed Challenged, but would like something. Why did you kill me, man? Did you swap my game mode?
No.
Well, how else did I die?
I don't know, sir.
So
I was just here when it happened.
Oh, okay, yeah. So as 40% of you like that we've changed, but not specifically how we're doing it, we're going to try a new spin on Challenge based on your feedback. So it's still going to be, for the most part, terrible maps, but what we're going to do is we're going to play them legitimately, like we're actually trying to play the Challenge map, while, you know, I imagine that will cause a variety of situations where we're just, like, banging our head against a wall, which is something apparently you guys enjoy. They're very, like, sadistic.
Yeah, apparently.
Have you noticed that?
Yep.
They were like, we're going to miss the anger at parkour and stuff.
I don't understand that.
Well, I guess on the outside looking in, watching us get really mad and frustrated is probably quite funny.
Why? Oh.
So we're going to play through the maps with sincerity, or at least as best as we could, because we struggled to play through legit maps.
Not a chance.
With sincerity. But we'll try, everyone, and that's what matters, right? That's what my t-shirt told me. I was going for teacher, said t-shirt, but it's fine. And then at the end of the map, you guys are going to be invited, RSVCP, fancy calligraphy, and you are going to give your own feedback based on what you've seen on the map, and whoever comes up with the best feedback will get read out next episode, assuming we remember. So on Hollow Shows it will, on mine we'll never read your feedback out, I'm sorry.
Wow.
What? I just saved you making that joke.
Just being honest.
I just saved you making that joke, that's all. So the first map of today, this is a tight, there was only going to be one map, and then I saw this and I went, this is too perfect. So welcome to the first challenge map. Okay, so we started the...
I've immediately seen that my throne is called Blue Hollow and yours is Magnificent
Rage. Yeah, I love how it, the throne of Magnificent Rage.
My tech is all enchanted shitty leather stuff.
No, but you've got...
And then the diamond armor is stolen from Rage's stuff. And then it's the opposite way around.
Possibly Stolo from Hollow.
Yes, so you've stolen my technology and it's shit, and I've stolen yours and yours is good.
But the thing is, Blue Hollow's not like an insult. It's just like he couldn't think of an adjective for you apart from your name. Okay, so this is Hollow's greatest secret, everyone. So we're ready, okay? So apparently, Evans is actually a horse, guys. You just hear me collapse. And then apparently, this is a Hollow Josh sheep baby that was the product of a blue sheep and an ocelot named me. So, and then also there's a creeper here, and I want to know what's in these chests. Hollow's diary. Okay, let's, I feel like I don't want to read it. The world's first 8-centimeter dildo is in this chest. So this is just a joke in the spawn. Rage reads Hollow's diary aloud. I think you will find it interesting. Dear diary, Josh and I recorded
I wish you could legit see my reaction. My
face, like, we just put a picture of you on screen of just disgust on your face.
I honestly pulled the most, like, disgusted face.
I'm glad I chose this map. Dear diary, Josh and I recorded a Minecraft maps draft today, but there was a problem. I was nearly unable to contain it inside of... Hopefully I can remain in control next time. Dear diary, I've decided this... Oh, God, it's literally slowly getting more and more graphic... every page I turn. Holy shit, that's like 50...
Who are you and why would you fucking
it's
make
like 50
that?
Shades of Hollow. It's like this map is just an excuse for this guy to fanfiction. So then we go to the, you know, the map, everyone. It's competitive. Let's have a meth race. Come on.
Okay, hang on.
You're just trying to ride the Evans horse. Why are you riding Evans, man? Come on. You know I've told you about that.
Hang on.
Just stop riding Evans. What are you doing? You can't go round on the horse. No! I will kill it.
Wait.
I'm going to kill your horse.
Oh, wait, hang on.
I'm going to kill it.
Just hold on to your hat, okay?
Okay, one second.
Just keep hold of that hat.
Okay, look, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Look, I'm holding on to my hat.
Good.
Yeah, good. See, good. Okay, stop. Okay, whoa. Don't look at you. Okay, go. You can get over the horse. Yep, I'm killing it. I'm killing your horse, I'm sorry.
I'm in.
I don't care. I'm killing your horse.
Why?
Because it's called Evans. So, okay, stand on your, behind your pressure plate. Milt, stop it, you can do it. Stop, whoop. You can do it, man. You can do it. Okay, so Okay, here we go. All right, so 3, 2, 1, and we'll do the meth race. All right, you ready for competitive? Here we go.
Okay,
three, go. 2, 1, go! Oh, and then it's over with, I won.
I was, like, lagging backwards.
Yeah, because he gave us, like, more powerful meth than you're ever supposed to have, and the course is about 100 blocks long.
Oh, well, that's...
And then, so basically this whole map was just to suggest that there's a...
So, essentially, it was trying to make me sound like I'm gay.
Yeah, it was basically, this whole map was a competitive designed around an elaborate you're gay joke.
Disgraceful.
I mean, if this is not challenged...
if this is the shit that, like, we get, and...
Alright guys, so this is just the let's laugh at this map. The next map is actually it's a really good idea, just on the implementation. So we're going to play through it, and then you guys can give your feedback. Don't give feedback on this one. There's nothing that you can say.
This is just a
joke for you guys, because I mean... this is why the section...
Someone legit made this.
Yeah, I know! This is why the section's so good! We can play maps like this that is just... What goes through their heads? Ah! Alright guys, so in approximately 3 seconds, you're going to be seeing the... Okay everybody, welcome to your serious challenged map for today. This is an adventure map, which is...
Oh, so seriously challenged.
Yes, hey. he's so seriously... Oh, I'm not in creative, that's very awkward, I wasn't trying to... No, we don't need to beat each other up in the spawn room, no one likes that. Did you just go creative to... Oh shit! Gamer, oh, you... Dickhead! I should have seen that coming. Oh, I'm sorry. No, don't, please. I'm sorry. Don't kill me. No! No! Oh, you put your sword away. Good. That was weird, actually. Walking up to me with your sword out, and I was... Okay, let's not even mention it. Alright, so don't cheat. It's all tested, so no rage quitting. Oh! Don't break anything. Report the bugs in the forums. I will do no such thing. Have fun. You cannot make me! Subscribe, leave a like, and rating. So, if you do a video on this, leave my chat. I don't know, seeing that's a rule, and you've also got 2 rule 6s, which kind of doesn't work. So we press this to begin, and okay, here we go. Where am I? Welcome, soldier, to death, defenders of Earth and tomorrow's humanity!
Best... why is there so much text?
I know. Best covert ops name you've ever seen. We're members of death, okay? You may be wondering why you're here. The answer is you and your team. If co-op... okay, good, thanks. You couldn't have thought a way to word it that would work for both a single and a co-op. We're the best... I don't know why, but that bugged me more than it should really bug someone. Your first mission is to get inside the building. So we're covert ops, and we have to kill a giant fish spider that's attacked Fish Spider Industries. So I want you to remember it over here. So this entire room is the lobby, so we just kind of...
I am the new Captain Matthew.
You can't just... Is he actually Captain? But he's staring at you like, dude, what the fuck? Like, he's literally staring at you like, what the fuck did you do?
Yes, sir, you are the new Captain.
How did you even get? Did you just instantly... Dude, if we were in space, you'd have killed us all.
Yeah, that's probably true, actually.
Did you even think about that?
No.
Poor Captain Matthew, he tries hard for us, he really does. So this whole area is the lobby, and then you go over here, and you pressure plate it up to begin the map. Are you ready? Ready for this. So, like, okay, so... The point of being in here is preparation to then step on this pressure plate, which will take us to the boss fight. Are you ready?
Okay.
You ready? Oh, okay, we're in the boss fight. We're in the sea. Okay, remember how we said you've got...
Oh my god.
Yeah. So, let's try this. We can do this.
That's the weirdest looking fish spider I've ever seen.
So, what I want you to remember is... Oh god, is how he said, remember to give me credit in the description if you use this map. He's used my fucking... Fish Spider Industries lobby! Just
oh my
copy
god!
Pasted it!
He's just stolen your map!
I know!
He submitted your map to you!
But to be fair, I mean, this looks kind of cool, the arrows and the potions raining down.
Yeah, it does look cool,
so,
yeah.
Okay, seeing as I didn't get given a bow for some reason, you've got to shoot the 2 little eyes on the logo above the door.
Alright, hit one, I think.
Yeah, get the other one. It drops a TNT down, which explodes and does, like, something! Oh, you did the other one. Cool.
Oh,
so now we have to
launching more things at us.
Yeah. Now we have to sprint up the stairs and get into the lobby. Go. Ooh, it disables the potions doing that. You see, so we can safely get into the lobby.
Telling us that we should wait and do something different, but we just went in.
And then you got to smash your way through the holographic thing. There's no instructions for this. Took me a while. So then we smash our way through here, and yeah, we've done stage one of the boss fight. Oh, and then welcome to stage two, everyone.
Why is there more? Oh, shit. All
Alright, so we have to legit get across this bridge.
Sorry.
Right, let's do this. No, we're adventuring, man. We got a legit car.
No, you've made it, like, it's essentially impossible. Did you even...
We got a no!
Did you even test or think about whether it was possible?
It's possible, man. It's definitely... The guy said it's possible, and I believe him, okay? Just gonna get a bow, because I don't actually have a bow at this point. I just, you know, just... Oh, that was the map that did that. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck you! No! No! I want to get... Oh, man! We could do this, guys. We could do this. We'll eventually get through this part of the... No! Was that you?
No, actually.
Oh, well. That wasn't actually...
That was you, and
no,
I...
No, no, it wasn't me.
Never made it.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're... Oh. So, you know, 3 hours later...
This is the worst design I've ever seen in my life.
Thing is, the idea behind it is not actually...
Yeah, it's kind of like the idea, like, rushing and fighting our way to a helicopter and everything.
Yeah.
But it's physically impossible.
I wanted to try this legit so bad. So you get to the helicopter and you've got to shoot out the back, the ass of the spider. You're right. A bowman. Shoot the ass of the spider 3 times.
That's quite a long shot.
Yeah, well, we can do this. We can ask this spider. Wow, that's not... Yeah. Got to hit, like, the upper 25% of the block.
What?
Yeah.
That's...
And then we get teleported to the other side, where we got to shoot out its legs, because the helicopter's, like...
Well, I like the idea that the helicopter's moving.
Yeah, it flows around, so you got to, like...
And we're shooting strategic... This is actually quite a nice idea.
Yeah, see what I mean? This is why I want people to,
really,
like...
poorly executed.
Yeah, this is why I want people to comment on how, you know, they go about making this better.
This is what we get. This is what we used to have submitted for challenge. It's just things like this. We really want the idea, but it's just not done right.
I mean, like, a 5-stage boss fight is really cool. And the helicopter moves again to the other side. Yeah, and, you know, he's even got, like, a full-on health bar, which works at the top of his head.
That's very neat.
Yeah, green pit. Like, the redstone is solid. It's just... I got it. Well done, man. So now we have to shoot its face, because we're teleported onto top of the...
Oh my god, we're on the roof.
Yeah,
this
look,
is very cool.
Yeah, look at its
bar,
look at its health bar. And then now it's firing fire at us, because they can do that.
The problem is, you've made it impossible to win.
Come on, we can do this.
Without cheating.
We can do this. No, it's not impossible. You just have to be here for 9 hours.
For four or five hours,
Exactly. No. Oh, God, no, I can confirm. I can confirm that we get sprayed with fire if we stand here. Oh, my God. How would you kill it before this fire kills you? Oh, my God.
You know, you're struggling with
aiming. Yeah, I am, really. You could just see the one I was shooting at, because it's got, like, 50 arrows, like, prickled around it. Yay! We did it! We killed the boss! Back to the evac ship! Yay, done! We won! Captain Matthews, you can't kill... No! No! Oh, you killed Captain Matthews!
I am Captain Matthews.
I killed him, therefore I become him! You keep what you kill.
Against courage.
Are you Riddick? You keep what you kill. And you're now Captain Matthews. So this, ladies and gentlemen, is the challenge map for today. The fish spider boss fight. I think we did it pretty well. We definitely saved the day.
Oh yeah,
we?
Look, we're in like a giant...
A drop ship. We dropped down onto the buildings.
What is that?
What?
I think it's meant to be a drop ship.
Yeah, it's kind of like a blocky power trip.
Oh,
but yeah,
dear.
To the guy who made this map, it's a really cool idea.
It's
the
a
redstone,
cool idea.
The redstone is awesome.
Executed.
Don't feel bad that you're on challenged, okay? Because I get that people were like the people who make the challenge maps.
Yeah,
again.
We're able to actually see the maps and show them off and how cool these ideas
the
are.
The first
it's
map,
just so
fuck that guy.
Executed.
But this map, the guy who made this map, like, really good idea. Just, you know, a little bit of refinement. Get your friends to play it, that kind of thing. What I'm going to do...
Testing is key.
What I'm going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is if it's not there, it's because I can't. But if I can, I'll put a link to download this map in the description. And if any of you feel like taking it and making it better and sending it back, then I implore you to do that, because that'll be quite interesting. Exactly. So this is the fish spider boss fight, ladies and gentlemen. Leave your critique and improvements, positive criticism, no just lol it shit comments, please, because that's our job.
It's like 90% of YouTube comments.
Yeah, it really
in
is.
In general, about any feedback.
Yeah, I know. I love the health bar, I really do. It's cool.
My favourite part is just the fact that it just took your ability.
Yeah, and you've got to credit him, even though he just took my lobby.
Great.
All right, guys. So, yes, the best feedback will be read out next week. This is your challenge map. We will see you on competitive, and it's something I've been looking forward to doing for ages, and it's fantastic, and I'm so happy. the competitive portion of the show, and today's competitive is something I've been looking forward to doing for so long because there's not been a good one since the first one, and I am so happy, and it's a meth race! Yeah, it's a meth race.
Oh, dear.
You're gonna have to take over. I'm just need to fantasize about meth a bit.
Well, I don't know anything about the map. Only
take over,
do.
Man! Quick!
What the hell? Around the map anyway.
This is a skill-based meth race, and it's absolutely just it's made by DK. Welcome to the ultimate meth race. He does not exaggerate, and this one actually requires skill. It's made by DK again. He's getting his Kiraxu on, as you do. Play in game mode 1. If you fall, fly back to the last pressure plate that you pass. First arrive at the top of those towers wins. So the towers over there. Yes, first arrive at the top of our respective ones wins. I guess yours is the white one. You white person.
Wow.
That actually came out
Sorry
wrong.
About that.
Yes, yeah, God! Okay, shifting is allowed, but note that you are a lot slower. The course gets gradually harder.
Wow, dude.
Yeah?
Wow.
Well, you've got to play it. Everything is possible and tested. I love it when they have to specify that, because it means there's going to be some really hard things.
I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm scared. If you do a 2 out of 3, I recommend swapping what? Oh, wait, yeah, I get it. Every time you will be able to sprint once you can see... I bet that Hollow said something about the typos. If not, never mind. That's awkward.
I didn't even look.
Yeah, you didn't even look. All right, so press your blue button. I will press my red button, and we will get this math race underway!
Okay.
I press my red button. Hey, where are you? Hi. Okay, so look at this starting room. It's like flickering light.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, it's awesome. All right, so we step on our respective pressure plates, and the race is on. Are you ready? 3,
yep.
2, 1, meth it up! Go. Oh, look at this starting
really
bit.
Dark.
How cool is this starting bit?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, how awesome is this?
Oh, my God.
Okay, I stopped at this point.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. Go. Oh, shit. Oh, I fucked it up. I fucked it up so hard. All right, gotta fly back up.
Wait, we have to fly back? Oh,
you gotta fly back to where you got to,
really?
To the arrow. See, look, it's a massive sign arrow pointing you in the correct direction.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Dude, how cool is this? I don't know any of the map from this point onwards. Oh, there we go, made it. Yes, you gotta, run onto the... I'll wait for you at this point, because I'm feeling nice. Yeah, yes. Go! Then we got, a dark corridor of... Oh, God, what is happening? Holy shit! Oh, God! Okay, so you're allowed to shift, but obviously that makes you a lot slower! Oh, my God! Oh, my Jesus! So you got... If you fall off, you fly to the last pressure plate that you touched.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus! How do you do this bit?
Fuck.
Oh, my God! Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Oh, God, this is ridiculous. Oh, come on. I seem to get less distance when I manage to jump.
When I jump, I get further away from the target.
I did it! Oh, my God, I did it! Completely accidentally, but I did it. Oh, my God. Okay.
I'm making the jump, and it's...
Okay. Yeah, I don't even know how I did it. I just kind of jumped and arrived there.
Okay. Well...
Okay. Oh, Savenia!
No. Oh, my God.
I did it!
Ooh. Did it as well.
Yeah, I did it again. Yeah, don't be careful. It's a little bit,
Turn around.
Okay.
Alright, I see what I have to do. End.
Turn around onto the ice platform. What? Oh, God! Oh, God, I did not plan on this! Jesus Christ!
Oh.
Oh, I did it! No, kind of. I don't know what's going on. Fucked it up. Okay, so the last pressure plates I hit are still on the lower bit. This sucks.
I didn't. There's some pressure plates up here.
Oh, what? Okay. I see. Okay, that makes more sense. I was kind of concerned.
This is actually redonkulous.
How good is this map?
This is great, though.
Okay.
Come
on, I can do this. Yes? Yes, I'm going to hit the pressure plates. Okay, I've got another checkpoint.
Great.
Jump down. Okay.
You'll understand soon what...
Holy shit. Holy shit. Woo!
This is ridiculous.
Yes, I'm on the ice course.
Jump.
Yeah, I'm on the ice course. I'm on the ice course now.
Yeah, same, but you have to jump.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And you're still jumping ridiculously high. Oh, God.
Oh, I did it.
No! I failed hard. Oh, God. This is ridiculous.
I made it. Yes.
Oh,
okay. Another pressure play. Oh, my God, I might win.
Really?
I'm going up the tower.
No! Oh, that's the thing I can do if you're going up the tower. You'd have to fall off it, 20 times.
I'm holding shift. Screw that.
Damn it!
Yes.
I refuse to not finish this class. I'm going to do it.
I'm going
to
say that I beat you based on the fact that I don't constantly do meth like you, so...
Yeah, it's actually ironic that the more meth I do, the worse at meth races I am.
Yeah, because you get less power from it. That's how drugs work, kids. Don't do them. Have fun.
Oh, my God!
Oh, you stopped.
How did I even...
Worst moment.
Okay. Oh, God, for God's damn it. This is difficult! Okay, come
on.
How did you fall through this hole?!
Careful on that, yeah. I had to jump and slowly move, like that.
Okay. Yay, checkpoint! Oh, God, yeah. How would you not hold shift around this tower?
It's really cool. Just hold shift and run up.
Yeah, this is awesome.
So weird, but it's cool.
Oh, this is awesome! See what I mean about this being a stellar meth race?
It was really well made. Yeah,
I'm so happy. I'm not even mad that I lost. Well, I am a little, but not right now. I won, everybody! I won, guys! Yeah. 1 point to me!
You won, bitch!
Yeah, whatever, man. Yeah. You got trash last week.
Well, you got trash this week?
Well, I was like 70% of the way there. You got 5-0'd.
I won the one before that.
I just love the start of this map, going up like the dark corridor that went higher.
It was going up and up and up and up.
Yeah.
I'm going to do that again.
That's all I did, and I went, yep, we're doing this map.
That's just fantastic.
I
completely understand that.
Yeah.
Okay, doing that again, and it gets faster and faster as you go up.
It's just like, oh, we're about to start. Get ready to launch. And then you like fly out the gates, and it's awesome. And the fact that he made us have nausea so we can actually see. And then this bit, holy shit! Oh, fucked it up again.
It's so cool.
Fucked it up again. But yeah, this is fantastic. This is vote 3, everyone. This is your competitive vote 1 for creation, criticism, leave for challenged, and vote. Should it be vote 2 for competitive now instead of vote 3? Because vote 2 isn't a thing anymore.
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, so vote 1 for creation, vote 2 for competitive, leave your feedback for challenged, and also feedback in the sense of how we've changed it, if it's more entertaining, etc., etc. So, yes, my name has been Rage. Say these things, Hollow.
Okay. If you want to see more Mapstrav, there's more Mapstrav. Just go into the description on this video. There is a link to my channel where you can find the second episode every week with me and Rage, and obviously with everyone else who's involved with the show every now and then. There's a lot of content there if you're missing out on another whole episode of Mapstrav each week, and also all my stuff.
I like how surprised you sound about it each week. Like, well, it's just you're like, missing a whole other episode.
It's just like some people every now and then come across and they're just like, I didn't even realize.
Yeah. And it's because people don't listen to the outro. There's like half the people are just gone. We're talking to like no one.
We will leave just on the outro. I know. Important.
You think they better leave right now, but then they fall any deeper.
They do fall deeper.
Or some shit. I don't really know. Please remember to like if you enjoyed this episode. I will see you all next time. Goodbye, Hollow.
Hey.
I don't know why I said goodbye to you. Like, I'm leaving now. Sorry, man.
I'm going to go. Get a shower or something. I mean,
oh, really?
I'm leaving you actually.
Oh, you need a shower after Mapstrav. It's intense.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, you're the meth race, you're like sweating, like really into like.
So happy at that one jump where I couldn't do it and you managed to fluke your way through it. I managed to do it once and then.
Yeah, I fell off the next bit.
I never had to do it again.
I forgot about shift. That screwed me to die. If I'd not fallen off again, I probably would have won. But
yeah, you would have won.
Anyway, guys, yes, I will see you all next time. A goodbye. Hey, Hollow.
Bye.
Hey, Hollow.
Bye.
Hey, Hollow.
Bye.
Hey, no, Hollow.
Bye.
No, I want Hollow.
What?
You can't remember.
Bye.
Hey. What? Hello? What are you doing? Hollow?